Hello, everybody, and welcome inside the TD Bank Sports Center here on the campus of Quinnipiac University, where tonight it's Quinnipiac University's Midnight Madness. I'm Corey Hirsch. The gentleman standing next to me is Alex Birch. And Alex, it's been a great day so far for Quinnipiac. Men's soccer beats Sacred Heart 2-0. Women's soccer beats Bryant 1-0. A tie for women's hockey against Boston College, which is really a great result for them. And then the crown jewel of the evening, of course, Midnight Madness.
Absolutely. You know, it is always great to have, you know, for a night like this, it's all about the sports, you could say. Yes, there's spirit groups, and yes, there's fan appreciation in general, but sports is really what fuels this. And the fact that it's kind of the red carpet going into tonight, the victories and that very good tie against a very good BC women's hockey team, I might add, it's just a great way to start this evening and to get the fans in here happy.
Yeah, and definitely, and the fans turned out in their game day gold. You know, Jack McDonald, the athletic director, who we'll talk to later on today, he's been promoting this tirelessly and seems to have done a good job. The gold shirts are out, the crowd's here. A lot of the student athletes are here as well, a chance for the fans to honor the lesser team, not necessarily the lesser teams, but a night where basketball and hockey are really the focus. A chance to talk about the other teams as well.
Absolutely. You know, each team has their chance coming on the court and be read off by the PA announcer, and that is always something that, you know, that they enjoy. And, you know, with all the fans here, just the spotlight for them, you know, such a, you know, the ones that don't get all the spotlight all the time, it's very important to talk about those, like, for instance, cross country and field hockey and, you know, women's lacrosse. And we, of course, at the Quinnipiac Bobcat Sports Network, we try to cover almost as much as possible, excluding, of course, cross country. There's way too many of them to follow, but in all seriousness, you know, we are the co-directors of the Quinnipiac Bobcat Sports Network, a brand new student media organization, and we know our way around Quinnipiac athletics, that's for sure. And Corey, I think we're going to see the better side of Quinnipiac athletics tonight.
Yeah, certainly an exciting night. All right, let's send it down to the far basket, where the second half of our broadcast crew, Pajurba Crawford and Jack Lamson, are standing by. Take it away, guys.
Thanks a lot, guys. As they said, Jack Lamson here on the sideline.
Pajurba Crawford right next to him.
Very excited to be here tonight, our second year in the row here on the sidelines.
It's going to be awesome. Our last year, you know, seniors of 2011 that, you know, John Lay was just talking about.
Yep, the senior class. We're talking about the class gift that's out there, and we're still doing some VIP introductions out on the floor, but we'll be here with you all night, along with Alex and Corey, talking to the fans, talking to anybody who we can get a hold of, and checking in with Bobcat Nation to see what's going on. We'll see you later.
And right now, we want to know, who wants a free t-shirt?
Operation, which we have, and so we're prepared. So on Friday night, check the glass. Groundskeepers will come, they'll make some sheets before a game, drill out the holes, check the thickness of the ice, and we're ready for the game.
From a facility standpoint, what we try and do is provide the best on-ice experience for the student athlete.
They're like part of the team, they're our friends. We talk to them, we see them in the hallways, and they're always taking care of us, and we greatly appreciate everything they do for us.
And then obviously, we've got 3,000, 3,500 people here, so we're trying to provide the best experience for them to watch the game.
It's a lot of fun when you first come on here. You get to interact with the kids and the fans and everybody. So once you come on the ice, it's like, you're in the spotlight, everybody watches you, but yeah, you're trying to concentrate on what you're doing. You don't want to mess up or go crooked, God forbid. But it's a lot of fun.
A lot of facilities don't run two Zambonis, we do. And for practices and games.
First thing we do is we come out, we check our ice measurements, make sure we're not going to shave too much or too little. That's very important. If you find a result.
The ice thickness is very important. We try to maintain an inch and a quarter.
Each and every one of you here today is tied to this place because we are Quinnipiac. And tonight is our